Bud Light presents Real Men of Genius.
Real Men of Genius.
Today we salute you, Mr. Giant Foam Finger Maker.
Mr. Giant Foam Finger Maker.
Without you, our teams would be in sixth or seventh place and feel as if they were in sixth or seventh place.
Can you feel it?
Carefully, you craft uncanny representations of actual human hands so that we may wave them annoyingly in the faces of our rivals.
In your face.
They're enormous, yes, yet one size fits all. Brilliant.
Raise them to the sky now.
So crack open a nice cold Bud Light, Mr. Foam Finger Maker, and know we speak for sports fans everywhere when we say, no, you're number one.
Giant Foam Finger Maker.
Bud Light Beer, Anheuser-Busch, St. Louis, Missouri. Bud Light presents Real Men of Genius.
Real Men of Genius.
Today we salute you, Mr. Over-the-Top Carb Counter.
Mr. Over-the-Top Carb Counter.
Brushing aside such follies as work and family, you wisely adopted carbo counting as your primary pastime.
I'm crazy for carbos.
From breakfast through dinner, you tirelessly record every precious carb, hoping it might all add up to your target number, zero.
Hold on to your dream now.
Was that artichoke you ate 13.5 carbs or 13.6? Better look it up while you help yourself to another package of bacon.
I like it crispy.
So crack open an ice cold Bud Light, O Count of Monte Carbo, because the only thing better than meat and potatoes is meat and meat.
Mr. Over the Top
Bud Light Beer, Anheuser-Busch, St. Louis, Missouri. Bud Light presents Real Men of Genius.
Real Men of Genius.
Today we salute you, Mr. Tuxedo Shop Tux Renter.
Mr. Tuxedo Shop Tux Renter.
When the evening calls for five groomsmen in identical robin's egg blue double-breasteds, you are there.
It's your wedding day.
Last night, little Jason Weinstein had the slow dance of his life in the exact same pants I'm now wearing.
Lucky Jason Weinstein.
Any schmo can wear a suit, but only a gentleman can pull off a canary yellow set of tails with a matching top hat.
You're
so crack open an ice-cold Bud Light, Titan of the Tux, because a classy event always, always calls for rented clothes.
Mr. Tuxedo Shop Tux Renter.
Bud Light Beer, Anheuser-Busch, St. Louis, Missouri. Bud Light presents Real Men of Genius.
Real Men of Genius.
Today we salute you, Mr. Bowling Shoe Giver Outer.
Mr. Bowling Shoe Giver Outer.
Your tireless efforts keep our feet comfy and sanitized with mountain freshness.
Mountain freshness.
Instinctively, you match left shoe with right, carefully placing each pair in its own tiny shoe house.
Check the number on the back.
One wrong move, and we're on the fast train to Blisterville.
Oh, yeah.
Is he a 9.5 or a 10?
Oh, yeah.
You know. Why? Because you're Mr. Bowling Shoe Giver-Outer.
We couldn't bowl without you.
So crack open an ice-cold Bud Light, mister, and know it's no accident those shoes are red, white, and blue.
No, we couldn't bowl without
Bud Light Beer, Anheuser-Busch, St. Louis, Missouri. Bud Light presents Real Men of Genius.
Real Men of Genius.
Today we salute you, Mr. Really, Really, Really Bad Dancer.
Mr. Really, Really, Really Bad Dancer.
Arms swinging, knees bending, head bobbing, to no particular rhythm. You're either dancing or having a seizure.
Call me a doctor.
As soon as you hit the dance floor, the taunts begin. Is that all you got, playa? Unfortunately, yes, that's all you got. Who's in the house? Some guy who can't dance. That's who's in the house.
You're stuck!
So crack open an ice cold Bud Light, Mr. Happy Feet, because you really put the oogie in boogie.
Mr. Really, really, really bad dancer.
Bud Light Beer, Anheuser-Busch, St. Louis, Missouri. Bud Light presents Real Men of Genius.
Real Men of Genius.
Today we salute you, Mr. Way Too Much Cologne Wearer.
Mr. Way Too Much Cologne Wearer.
Like a bullhorn, your cologne announces your every arrival, four blocks before you get there.
Here he comes now.
Here a splish, there a splash, everywhere a splish splash. You don't stop till every square inch of manhood is covered.
Everywhere a splish splash.
Overslept and haven't got time to shower? Not to worry. You've got 4 gallons of cologne and a plan. So crack open an ice cold Bud Light, Mr. Way Too Much Cologne Wearer, because we think we smell a winner.
Mr. Way Too Much Cologne Wearer.
Bud Light Beer, Anheuser-Busch, St. Louis, Missouri. Bud Light presents Real Men of Genius.
Real Men of Genius.
Today, we salute you, Mr. Garden Gnome Maker.
Mr. Garden Gnome Maker.
Anyone can dress up a yard with a shrub or some gladiolas, but it takes real guts to use a small, brightly colored ceramic man.
You're the man.
And what says, welcome to our home, like a dwarf in the hedges.
Standing tall.
Many a night, you've slaved over a hot ceramic man-maker, knowing somewhere there was a lonely pink flamingo or a cement frog who needed a buddy.
Oh.
So crack open an ice-cold Bud Light, oh master of miniatures, because as all Americans know, a home isn't a home without a gnome.
Take me home.
Bud Light Beer, Anheuser-Busch, St. Louis, Missouri. Bud Light presents Real Men of Genius.
Real Men of Genius.
Today we salute you, Mr. Giant Pocket Knife Inventor.
Mr. Giant Pocket Knife Inventor.
Because of you, we'll never be lost in the middle of a dense forest without a little plastic toothpick again.
Won't get lost again.
What's that bulge in my pocket? It's my knife and my tweezers. And my scissors, and my spoon, and my bottle opener, and my fish scaler.
Take it to the max.
And my leather awl, and my corkscrew, and my nail file, and my paring knife, and my hasp.
What's a hasp?
So crack open an ice cold Bud Light, Mr. Giant Pocket Knife Inventor, because you make our pockets bulge humongously with pride.
Mr. Giant Pocket Knife Inventor.
Bud Light Beer, Anheuser-Busch, St. Louis, Missouri. Bud Light presents Real Men of Genius.
Real Men of Genius.
Today we salute you, Mr. Used Car Lot Auto Salesman.
Mr. Used Car Lot Auto Salesman.
Slick back hair, a sharkskin suit, alligator boots. You cultivate a look that oozes, trust me.
I think that I can trust you.
You stand behind every car you sell. Because if you stood in front and the brakes failed, you'd be crushed.
You better watch out now.
Oil leak? What oil leak? That puddle under the car is just sweat from all that horsepower.
Let the horses out now.
So crack open an ice cold Bud Light, Mr. Peddler of the Sheet Metal. Because when life hands you lemons, you sell them.
Mr. Used Car Lot Auto Salesman.
Bud Light Beer, Anheuser-Busch, St. Louis, Missouri. Bud Light presents Real Men of Genius.
Real Men of Genius.
Today, we salute you, Mr. Pro Wrestling Wardrobe Designer.
Mr. Pro Wrestling Wardrobe Designer.
While lesser designers would shy away from putting 300-pound men in spandex, you embrace it.
Yes, you do.
Pushing fashion to its limits, literally, You pair tights with a cape, a leotard with a mask, leather boots with a thong.
Oh, looking good.
All understated ways of saying, I'm going to rip your head off and look fabulous doing it. So crack open an ice cold Bud Light, Mr. Pro Wrestling Wardrobe Guy. Because without you, a man crushing another man's head in his arms would just look silly.
Mr. Pro Wrestling Wardrobe Designer.
Bud Light Beer, Anheuser-Busch, St. Louis, Missouri. Bud Light presents Real Men of Genius.
Real Men of Genius.
Today we salute you, Mr. Fancy Coffee Shop Coffee Pourer.
Mr. Fancy Coffee Shop Coffee Pourer.
What do you do with a master's degree in art history? You get a nose ring and pour coffee for a living.
Pour it on now.
Why is it called a latte? Maybe because it costs a latte, and it takes a latte time to make.
A whole lot of latte.
Someone ordered a cappuccino? Step aside. Let the man who works the milk foamer take over.
Step aside.
Sure, you charge $5 for a cup of coffee. It's putting that tip jar out that takes real guts.
Yeah.
So crack open an ice cold Bud Light, guru of the ground roast. It's not the caffeine that gives us the buzz, it's you.
Mr. Fancy Coffee Shop Coffee.
Bud Light Beer, Anheuser-Busch, St. Louis, Missouri. Bud Light presents Real Men of Genius.
Real Men of Genius.
Today we salute you, Mr. Restroom Toilet Paper Refiller. Without your undying commitment, we might find ourselves trapped in a stall, armed only with our newspaper.
Oh, I need you now.
Like a brave soldier, you storm hostile territory, delivering much-needed supplies to your men.
Oh.
Should you leave one roll, or two, or perhaps that giant 10-pound super roll?
Keep rolling.
While others rest, you can't, because somewhere there's a guy with his pants around his ankles doing the bunny hop in search of a fresh roll. So crack open an ice cold Bud Light, master of the men's room, because if you don't do your business, we can't do ours.
Is there anybody out there?
Bud Light Beer, Anheuser-Busch, St. Louis, Missouri. Bud Light presents Real Men of Genius.
Real Men of Genius.
Today we salute you, Mr. Pro Football Coach Cord Carrier.
Mr. Pro Football Coach Cord Carrier.
During high-pressure game situations, one man has to make the call, and another man has to follow him around like a dog with 200 feet of electrical cord.
You carry.
You weave your way down the sidelines, passing linemen like they're standing still. Because they are.
Excuse me, Bubba.
One missed step, and you've got a tangled coach and a sharp blow to the head from a clipboard.
Oh!
But do you wear a helmet? No, sir.
No, no.
So crack open a nice cold Bud Light, court guy. Because the quarterback may be carrying the team, but you're carrying the team's cord.
Mr. Pro Football Coach Cord Carrier.
Bud Light Beer, Anheuser-Busch, St. Louis, Missouri. Bud Light presents Real Men of Genius.
Real Men of Genius.
Today we salute you, Mr. Wedding Band Guitar Player.
Mr. Wedding Band Guitar Player.
Any guitar player can rock a packed stadium. But it takes real talent to keep the Wyszynski reception going all night long.
Mazel tov!
Perched on the stage in your undersized tuxedo, you tirelessly churn out tunes from the 50s, 60s, 70s, 80s, and 90s.
Keep on rocking!
Sound check? You don't need no stinking sound check.
No!
And even though you've never had groupies, you have bagged the occasional bridesmaid.
No!
So crack open an ice cold Bud Light, guitar guy, because every wedding you go to, you're the real best man.
Mr. Wedding Band Guitar Player.
Bud Light Beer, Anheuser-Busch, St. Louis, Missouri. Bud Light presents Real Men of Genius.
Real Men of Genius.
Today we salute you, Mr. Tiny Thong Bikini Wearer.
Mr. Tiny Thong Bikini Wearer.
Beachgoers the world over see you coming and say, hey, check out the woolly mammoth in the rubber band.
A giant woolly mammoth.
Who says you need muscles and a big package to wear one of those? Not you, that's for sure.
Standing tall.
Like ground meat crammed into a sausage skin, you take to the beach and proudly strut your stuff.
Yeah!
If you've got it, flaunt it. That's your motto, which is ironic, because you haven't got it. So crack open an ice cold Bud Light, sweet cheeks, and know that if you weren't wearing that suit, we'd ask you to take a bow.
Mr. Tiny Bone Bikini Wear.
Bud Light Beer, Anheuser-Busch, St. Louis, Missouri. Bud Light presents Real Men of Genius.
Real Men of Genius.
Today we salute you, Mr. Giant Taco Salad Inventor.
Mr. Giant Taco Salad Inventor.
A culinary creation that baffles the human mind. A 12,000 calorie salad.
Ah, caramba.
Ground beef, refried beans, guacamole, cheese, sour cream, and if there's any room left, a few shreds of lettuce.
I don't see no lettuce.
Some may ask, is your taco salad healthy? Of course it is. It's a salad, isn't it?
You can eat that deep-fried crunchy bowl.
So crack open an ice-cold Bud Light, conquistador of the calorie. You put the feast in fiesta.
Mr. Giant Taco Salad Inventor.
Bud Light Beer, Anheuser-Busch, St. Louis, Missouri. Bud Light presents Real Men of Genius.
Real Men of Genius.
Today we salute you, Mr. Fortune Cookie, Fortune Writer.
Mr. Fortune Cookie, Fortune Writer.
Most writers leave their wisdom in a book. You leave yours in a cookie.
Crunchy cookie.
Sure, they taste good, but it's the information you provide that we're really hungry for.
Love is round the corner.
Though your tablet is small, your message never is.
Show me the way.
Of course, the mooshu pork and the egg foo young fill our bellies. It's your inspiration that keeps us well nourished. So crack open an ice cold Bud Light, Mr. Fortune Cookie, Fortune Writer. Because when you say our luck is about to change, we believe you.
We believe.
Bud Light Beer, Anheuser-Busch, St. Louis, Missouri. Bud Light presents Real Men of Genius.
Real Men of Genius.
Today we salute you, Mr. Handlebar Mustache Wearer.
Mr. Handlebar Mustache Wearer.
It takes a real fashion pioneer to know some things never go out of style. Like facial hair from the 18th century.
A styling and profiling.
With a little wax and a twist of your fingers, you're an instant man about town. You may not be a Civil War general, but with a handlebar mustache, even a simple computer programmer can rally the troops.
Tally-ho!
Heaven knows, we wouldn't be caught dead with one, but it looks good on you.
Ooh.
So crack open an ice-cold Bud Light, oh soup-straining friend, and know that if you keep wearing it, we'll keep staring at it.
Mr. Handlebar Mustache Wearer.
Bud Light Beer, Anheuser-Busch, St. Louis, Missouri. Bud Light presents Real Men of Genius.
Real Men of Genius.
Today we salute you, Mr. Losing Locker Room Reporter.
Mr. Losing Locker Room Reporter.
Wherever a semi-naked man is crying like a schoolgirl because he lost a ball game, you are there.
So sad, too bad now.
Why did they lose? Because some millionaire dropped the ball. A millionaire who needs a mic stuck in his face on national television.
Oh, no!
Go ahead, wear your cashmere blazer to work. No one's going to pour champagne on it where you're going.
They'll just lose us.
So crack open an ice-cold Bud Light, oh bringer of bad news. You're not a big loser. You just interview them.
Don't wanna talk about it.
Bud Light Beer, Anheuser-Busch, St. Louis, Missouri. Bud Light presents Real Men of Genius.
Real Men of Genius.
Today we salute you, Mr. Male Fur Coat Wearer.
Mr. Male Fur Coat Wearer.
Perhaps fashion's greatest mystery. What makes a big strong man say, I think I need a new fur coat?
I don't know.
The very height of political incorrectness. Nothing says, I could give a rat's rear end like a man in a floor-length chinchilla.
I'm taking no prisoners.
A look that's half street pimp, half Aunt Esther, and full-on fur-tastic. Sure, it's gauche, but you don't spend more on your coat than your car, not to be noticed.
Look at me.
So crack open a nice cold Bud Light, Mr. Male Fur Coat Wearer, because it takes a real man to wear a lady's coat.
Mr. Male Fur Coat.
Bud Light Beer, Anheuser-Busch, St. Louis, Missouri. Bud Light presents Real Men of Genius.
Real Men of Genius.
Today we salute you, Mr. Supermarket Free Sample Guy.
Mr. Supermarket Free Sample Guy.
Though man dreads few things more than a trip to the supermarket, you offer us hope. And sometimes, a free mini-weenie.
I love that freebie weenie.
What exactly do you have? Aerosol cheese products? Deep-fried morsels? Who cares? If it's on a toothpick and it's free, it could be plutonium and we'd eat it.
It's all good, baby.
For a guy wearing oven mitts and an apron, you're all right.
You're a star.
So crack open an ice cold Bud Light Titan of the toothpick. Because you put the free in freedom.
Let me free.
Bud Light Beer, Anheuser-Busch, St. Louis, Missouri. Bud Light presents Real Men of Genius.
Real Men of Genius.
Today we salute you, Mr. Chinese Food Delivery Guy.
Mr. Chinese Food Delivery.
Without you, we'd be forced to do the unthinkable when we wanted Chinese food. Drive to a restaurant.
A moose you got me.
But you, sir, bring it to us in under 20.
Ride like the wind.
Armed with your rickety bike, you battle traffic, bad weather, and the occasional busted elevator. And why do you do it? 'Cause somewhere a guy is waiting for his Kung Pao crab puffs, and he's got $1.57 with your name on it.
That's
So crack open an ice cold Bud Light, oh mercenary of the Mandarin chicken, and know that when America is looking for a man to get the job done, you do deliver.
You deliver.
Bud Light Beer, Anheuser-Busch, St. Louis, Missouri. Bud Light presents Real Men of Genius. Today we salute you, Mr. Camouflage Suitmaker.
Mr. Camouflage Suitmaker.
Your amazing skills of deception can trick a deer into thinking we're just a tree out for a walk, or a shrub having a cup of coffee.
Shrub having coffee.
Tirelessly you perfect your artistry. The squiggly black line, the blob, the slightly larger blob, all in spectacular shades of green.
Green.
Thanks to you, we look fabulous in or out of the forest with a suit that can be easily accessorized with face paint and a few twigs.
Dress to kill.
So crack open an ice cold Bud Light, Mr. Camouflage Suitmaker, because when it comes to blending in, you really stand out.
Mr. Camouflage Suitmaker.
Bud Light Beer, Anheuser-Busch, St. Louis, Missouri. Bud Light presents Real Men of Genius.
Real Men of Genius.
Today we salute you, Mr. Sports Fan Face Painter.
Mr. Sports Fan Face Painter.
Unlike Van Gogh or Rembrandt, you use yourself as the canvas. Half yellow, half green, but all heart.
Look at me.
As if weighing 400 pounds didn't call enough attention to yourself, you had to go shirtless and paint yourself bright orange.
I said, look at me!
And you top it all off with a rainbow wig, oversized sunglasses, and absolutely no shame.
No, seriously, I said, look at me.
So crack open an ice cold Bud Light, Mr. Sports Fan Face Painter, and know we'll keep cheering for you until we are orange, purple, or blue in the face.
Mr. Sports Fan
Bud Light
Face
Beer
Painter.
At Isabel, St. Louis, Missouri. Bud Light presents Real Men of Genius.
Real Men of Genius.
Today we salute you, Mr. Major League Infield Raker.
Mr. Major League Infield Raker.
Your precision movements and split-second timing keep America's infield safe for play and covered with cool, swirly designs.
Swirly designs.
Millions watch as you weave your standard issue rake inches from the bag, then skillfully switch to the more advanced woven metal thing on a chain.
Woven metal thing.
Yeah, it has a name, but we wouldn't understand. Why? Because we're not Mr. Major League Infield Raker. So crack open an ice cold Bud Light, oh Duke of Dirt. Because for every kid who wants to be a Major League slugger, there's another who wants to be a guy with a rake.
Infield Raker.
Bud Light Beer, Anheuser-Busch, St. Louis, Missouri. Bud Light presents Real Men of Genius. Today we salute you, Mr. Company Computer Guy.
Mr. Company Computer Guy.
You are the ruler of the RAM, the guru of the gigabyte, the monster of the memory.
Show me the way.
When we screw up the boot up, you are there. Without you, computers would megabyte. The countless hours we spend surfing the internet and accidentally stumbling upon porn sites would instead be spent working.
Working for the man.
So crack open an ice cold Bud Light, Mr. Company Computer Guy. For it's you who keeps our logons logging and our hard drives hard.
You gotta see this porn site.
Bud Light Beer, Anheuser-Busch, St. Louis, Missouri. Bud Light presents Real Men of Genius.
Real Men of Genius.
Today we salute you, Mr. Souvenir Snow Globe Maker.
Mr. Souvenir Snow Globe Maker.
Scoffing at Mother Nature, you bring snowy wonderment to miniature Mauis, tiny Tampas, and itty-bitty Bahamas.
It's a small, small world.
Sure, Rome wasn't built in a day, but mini Snow Globe Rome was. Today's forecast for mini Rio de Janeiro, massive flooding, followed by snow.
Can't stop it now.
So crack open an ice-cold Bud Light, champion of the tchotchke, because you make everyone's world a little smaller and a whole lot snowier.
Mr. Souvenir Snow Globe Man.
Bud Light Beer, Anheuser-Busch, St. Louis, Missouri. Bud Light presents Real Men of Genius.
Real Men of Genius.
Today we salute you, Mr. Edible Underwear Maker.
Mr. Edible Underwear Maker.
Your true genius combined two of man's favorite things, panties and food.
I can taste it now.
They're a snack. They're underwear. They're a snack and underwear. Brilliant.
Two treats in one.
Gorgeous grape, rock my world raspberry, bodacious banana.
26 flavors.
And nothing says I want you like a man with a mouthful of underpants.
I want you, baby.
So crack open an ice cold Bud Light, Mr. Edible Underwear Maker. Because thanks to you, when it comes to panties, extra large means extra yummy.
Yummy, yummy, yummy.
Bud Light Beer, Anheuser-Busch, St. Louis, Missouri. Bud Light presents Real Men of Genius.
Real Men of Genius.
Today we salute you, Mr. Really Bad Toupee Wearer.
Mr. Really Bad Toupee Wearer.
More than any neon sign or exploding scoreboard ever could, your chrome dome cover says, "Hey guys, look at me."
What could you be thinking?
You think it looks natural, but it couldn't look phonier if it had a chin strap.
I couldn't fool a blind man.
Made of space-age fibers, it can repel anything. Rain, wind, snow, and especially young women.
I don't think so.
So crack open an ice-cold Bud Light, Mr. Stud in a Rug. Then crack open another for that thing on your head.
I don't think it's all straight.
Bud Light Beer, Anheuser-Busch, St. Louis, Missouri. Bud Light presents Real Men of Genius.
Real Men of Genius.
Today we salute you, Mr. Professional Figure Skater.
Mr. Professional Figure Skater.
While lesser men strapped on skates and played hockey, you donned skin-tight leotards and a teeny cowboy hat and learned figure eights.
Going round and round.
You practiced and practiced, hoping, knowing, someday, you'd be good enough to wear a giant puppet costume and skate in an ice show.
Welcome to the big time.
Skate perfectly and you're a crowd pleaser. Mess up and fall on your butt, and you're still a crowd pleaser.
Oh!
So crack open an ice cold Bud Light, oh Titan of the Tights. You may never wear a medal, but sequins are shiny too.
Mr. Professional Figure Skater.
Bud Light Beer, Anheuser-Busch, St. Louis, Missouri. Bud Light presents Real Men of Genius.
Real Men of Genius.
Today we salute you, Mr. Giant Inflatable Pink Gorilla Maker.
Mr. Giant Inflatable Pink Gorilla Maker.
The automotive industry's most convincing marketing tool, the giant gas-filled pink gorilla.
Such a big monkey.
Factory rebates, 0% financing. Poppycock, nothing sells cars like a helium-happy primate.
You said it, brother!
Why a gorilla? Because who'd buy a car from a dealer with a giant inflatable hamster?
Not gonna buy it!
So crack open an ice-cold Bud Light, oh king of the automotive jungle. When we say you're the greatest, we're not just blowing hot air.
Mr. Giant Inflatable Pink Gorilla Man!
Bud Light Beer, Anheuser-Busch, St. Louis, Missouri. Bud Light presents Real Men of Genius.
Real Men of Genius.
Today we salute you, Mr. Supermarket Deli Meat Slicer.
Mr. Supermarket Deli Meat Slicer.
To feed America's hunger, you stand dangerously close to a buzzsaw, armed only with a salami.
Just you and your salami.
Behind your glass fortress, you quickly fill orders as shoppers shout, "Hey, I was first.
Take a number, please."
And no matter what you're slicing, from bologna to liverwurst, you always hit your mark. 1/10 of an ounce over.
Just the way I like it.
So crack open an ice cold Bud Light, oh master slicer. And remember, when someone asks who cut the cheese, you can proudly say, "It was me."
Mr. Supermarket Deli Meat Slicer.
Bud Light Beer, Anheuser-Busch, St. Louis, Missouri. Bud Light presents Real Men of Genius.
Real Men of Genius.
Today we salute you, Mr. Parade Float Driver.
Mr. Parade Float Driver.
Real men don't drive shiny sports cars. Real men drive old school bus chassis covered in papier-mâché, pansies, and puppets.
Slow and easy.
Why? Chicks dig floats. Just ask the Carson County Pork Queen waving from the back end.
Lovely Pork Queen.
You drive with sweaty palms. One wrong move from you, and Paul Tilly's old-timey barbershop quartet is history. So crack open an ice-cold Bud Light, oh thoroughbred of the thoroughfare. When it comes to parades, you really float our boats.
Mr. Parade Float Driver.
Bud Light Beer, Anheuser-Busch, St. Louis, Missouri. Bud Light presents Real Men of Genius.
Real Men of Genius.
Today we salute you, Mr. Footlong Hot Dog Inventor.
Mr. Footlong Hot Dog Inventor.
When conventional wisdom said no one could make a hot dog longer than 6 inches, you dared to dream.
Dared to dream.
You knew the limitations of a regular size hot dog bun, and you ignored them.
Can't stop me now.
You made a 10-inch wiener, and people cheered.
Oh.
But you weren't satisfied. You said, wait, I think I can still give you 2 more inches.
Gotta want it.
And so the footlong was born. So crack open an ice cold Bud Light, Mr. Hot Dog Hero, because you gave every single one of us our fondest wish, a bigger wiener. Bud Light Beer, Anheuser-Busch, St. Louis, Missouri. Bud Light presents Real Men of Genius.
Real Men of Genius.
Today we salute you, Mr. Hollywood Plastic Surgeon.
Mr. Hollywood Plastic Surgeon.
Great actors are born, not made. And when they're born with a big, fat, honking schnoz, you are there.
Doctor, can you help me?
It's a tough town that demands talent, and talent can't be bought. But a huge set of distracting knockers can.
Big giant knockers.
A snip here, a nip, a tuck, another snip. It takes less time to cut a major motion picture than it does a major movie star.
Oh, that's Hollywood.
So crack open an ice cold Bud Light, Mr. Fake Movie Star Maker. You take the suck out of liposuction.
Mr. Hollywood Plastic Surgeon.
Bud Light Beer, Anheuser-Busch, St. Louis, Missouri. Bud Light presents Real Men of Genius.
Real Men of Genius.
Today we salute you, Mr. Nudist Colony Activity Coordinator.
Mr. Nudist Colony Activity Coordinator.
Wearing nothing but a whistle and a clipboard, you're living the real American dream. Getting paid to think up fun things to do naked.
Running free.
Sure, there's danger. Vinyl chairs, sunburns, chafage. And lawn darts, completely out of the question.
Watch out now.
Your keen instincts tell you to stick to activities that involve lots of bouncing and jiggling. And if that doesn't work, who cares? You're all naked.
It's your birthday.
So crack open an ice cold Bud Light, nudie boy. Because we all know, when the going gets tough, the tough get naked.
Mr. Nudist Colony Activity Coordinator.
Bud Light Beer, Anheuser-Busch, St. Louis, Missouri. Bud Light presents Real Men of Genius.
Real Men of Genius.
Today we salute you, Mr. Multicolored Sweater Wearer.
Mr. Multicolored Sweater Wearer.
A squiggly, jiggly mishmash of colors we wouldn't be caught dead in. But it sure looks good on you.
Squiggly, jiggly.
They say beauty's in the eye of the beholder. We say, whoever beholden that thing, beholden one ugly sweater.
I'll keep holding on.
No, I wasn't dragged down the highway and my insides are showing. I'm wearing my new sweater.
Someone call a doctor.
So crack open an ice cold Bud Light, Mr. Natty in his nits. It may just be an ugly sweater, but it sure is an ugly sweater.
Mr. Multicolored Sweater Wearer.
Bud Light Beer, Anheuser-Busch, St. Louis, Missouri. Bud Light presents Real Men of Genius.
Real Men of Genius.
Today we salute you, Mr. Outside the Stadium Peanut Seller.
Mr. Outside the Stadium Peanut Seller.
You stand like a sentry outside the grounds of our national pastime, offering us your salty nuts.
Nice and crunchy.
Half price on the outside, all the taste. That's your pitch.
Nuts for scratch.
There's nothing like spending a summer day on a hard bleacher seat, crunching your nuts.
Crunch, crunch, oh.
Unless maybe it's sitting behind home plate, spreading mustard on your wiener.
How spicy.
So crack open an ice cold Bud Light, Mr. Outside the Stadium Peanut Seller, because thanks to you, a bag of peanuts costs just peanuts.
Mr. Outside the Stadium Peanut Seller.
Bud Light Beer, Anheuser-Busch, St. Louis, Missouri. Bud Light presents Real Men of Genius.
Real Men of Genius.
Today we salute you, Mr. Next Day Carpet Installer.
Mr. Next Day Carpet Installer.
Because when we're jonesing for carpet, we're jonesing for it right now.
Totally jonesing.
Thanks to you, we have absolutely no problem buying carpet over the phone, sight unseen.
Just pick up the phone.
A near miracle. An entire basement of wall-to-wall shag in less time than it takes to order a pizza.
I like pepperoni.
Your motto, if you're a payin', I'm a layin'.
Oh yeah!
So crack open an ice-cold Bud Light, king of the carpet men. You not only go the distance for us, you do it wearing knee pads.
Mr. Next Day Carpet Installer.
Bud Light Beer, Anheuser-Busch, St. Louis, Missouri. Bud Light presents Real Men of Genius.
Real Men of Genius.
Today we salute you, Mr. Horse-Drawn Carriage Driver.
Mr. Horse-Drawn Carriage Driver.
You start your day with a tip-tip and a cheerio, which is odd because you're from Brooklyn.
Jolly old Brooklyn.
While most people sit behind a desk, you proudly sit 2 feet behind a four-legged manure factory. No one knows the guts it takes to ride the subway to work dressed as a foppish dandy from the 18th century. Blaring horns, profanity, vicious insults, all met with a courtly tip of your stovepipe hat.
A cheerio!
So crack open an ice-cold Bud Light, buggy boy, because the way you say giddy up makes us say whoa.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Bud Light Beer, Anheuser-Busch, St. Louis, Missouri. Bud Light presents Real Men of Genius.
Real Men of Genius.
Today we salute you, Mr. Fake Tattoo Inventor.
Mr. Fake Tattoo Inventor.
Through the miracle of hypoallergenic adhesives, you transform us from mild-mannered accountant into roadhouse biker hooligan.
Hooligan.
Be it screaming skull or thrashing tiger, you've got a temporary alter ego for any occasion.
Flaming dragons.
Weddell says, I love you, Mom, like a heart with a sword through it.
You know I love you, Mama.
So crack open an ice-cold Bud Light, Mr. Fake Tattoo Inventor Guy. We may not have been born to ride, but thanks to you, we can feel like it.
Thank you, Mr. Fake Tattoo Inventor.
Bud Light Beer, Anheuser-Busch, St. Louis, Missouri. Bud Light presents Real Men of Genius.
Real Men of Genius.
Today we salute you, Mr. Major Highway Line Painter.
Mr. Major Highway Line Painter.
Michelangelo had the Sistine Chapel. Da Vinci had his Mona Lisa. And you've got Route 22.
It's a long and lonely road.
Armed with a brush, 10,000 gallons of yellow paint, and a whole lot of drop cloths, you work your magic.
Abracadabra!
Most painters worry about the subtle play of light and shadow. You just worry about getting hit by a truck.
Watch out now!
So crack open an ice-cold Bud Light to loose of the turnpike. When it comes to great art, your work kicks asphalt. Bud Light Beer, Anheuser-Busch, St. Louis, Missouri. Bud Light presents Real Men of Genius.
Real Men of Genius.
Today we salute you, Mr. Centerfold Retoucher.
Mr. Centerfold Retoucher.
Your incredible talent takes gorgeous women and somehow makes them gorgeouser.
A mucho gorgeoso.
Breasts, bigger. Moles, smaller. Mustaches, gone.
You're a star.
Thanks to you, hot wax is a thing of the past, and working out is for suckers.
Ancient history.
Any artist can say their work is in a gallery, but how many can say their work is stuffed under mattresses around the world?
You're gonna go blind.
So crack open an ice cold Bud Light, oh Da Vinci of the derriere, because thanks to you, we can enjoy real beauty the way we like it. Completely fake. Bud Light Beer, Anheuser-Busch, St. Louis, Missouri. Bud Light presents Real Men of Genius.
Real Men of Genius.
Today we salute you, Mr. Furniture Assembly Manual Writer.
Mr. Furniture Assembly Manual Writer.
Thanks to you, people everywhere can simply purchase furniture, drive it home, open a box, and go completely insane.
Driving me crazy.
Knowing we can't read Chinese, Dutch, or German, you thoughtfully include pictures. Pictures that look nothing like the item purchased.
No sprackensy Dutch now.
Insert piece A into slot B, peg C into hole D, then curse, cry, and smash with hammer.
I know!
So crack open an ice-cold Bud Light, oh maestro of the manual. You make it so simple, a monkey could do it. A rocket scientist monkey.
That's one smart monkey.
Bud Light Beer, Anheuser-Busch, St. Louis, Missouri. Bud Light presents Real Men of Genius.
Real Men of Genius.
Today we salute you, Mr. Pickled Pig's Feet Eater.
Mr. Pickled Pig's Feet Eater.
Ignoring all you know about pigs and where they live and what they step in, you look at their pickled paws and say, yummy.
Look and taste it.
Craving only the most daring meal, you pass up the cow tongue, skate by the head cheese, dismiss the Rocky Mountain oysters.
Rocky Mountain oysters.
But a pig's foot soaked in pickle juice? Now that's good eating.
Save me a big one.
So crack open an ice-cold Bud Light, Mr. Pickled Pig's Feet Eater, because it takes guts to eat those feet.
Thank you, Mr. Pickled Pig's Feet Eater.
Bud Light Beer, Anheuser-Busch, St. Louis, Missouri. Bud Light presents Real Men of Genius. Today we salute you, Mr. All-You-Can-Eat Buffet Inventor.
Mr. All-You-Can-Eat Buffet Inventor.
You've given us the real American dream. A tray, 15 feet of food, and a little sign that says, go nuts, buddy.
Oh, pinch me, I'm dreaming.
Pushing side dish innovation to its limits, you offer creamed everything and 400 flavors of gelatin.
Feeding frenzy.
If there's beef, you'll chip it. If there's chicken, you'll fry it. And if there's gravy, well then everything's going to be okay.
Thank God for the gravy.
So crack open an ice cold Bud Light, buffet boy. You know the way to a man's heart and a few hundred tasty ways to challenge it.
Mr. All You Can Eat Buffet Inventor.
Bud Light Beer, Anheuser-Busch, St. Louis, Missouri. Bud Light presents Real Men of Genius.
Real Men of Genius.
Today we salute you, Mr. Pro Sports Heckler Guy.
Mr. Pro Sports Heckler Guy.
They say those who can't play coach. Apparently those who can't coach sit 30 rows back, shirtless, shouting obscenities.
Look at me.
Thanks to you, our team is armed with game-winning tips like catch the ball and throw it.
Shout it out now.
You stink. That sucks. What a bunch of losers. Not just catcalls, but subtle psychological ploys to prod your team to victory.
Reverse psychology.
So here's to you, old Sultan of shouting, because we all know if you don't have anything nice to say, say it really, really loud.
Mr. Pro Sports Heckler Guy.
Bud Light Beer, Anheuser-Busch, St. Louis, Missouri. Bud Light presents Real Men of Genius.
real man of genius.
Today we salute you, Mr. Inspirational Poster Writer.
Mr. Inspirational Poster Writer.
Without you, how would we ever know that today, not tomorrow or last Thursday, is the first day of the rest of our lives?
Starting right now.
You ask us to take it one day at a time and remind us turkeys flock, but eagles soar alone.
Soaring high.
Only you could turn a picture of a kitten doing chin-ups into something more than cuddly. You make it inspiring.
Believe in yourself.
So crack open an ice cold Bud Light, oh poet of the poster. You try very hard to make us try very, very hard.
Thank you, thank you, thank
Bud Light Beer at Izuku, St. Louis, Missouri. Bud Light presents Real Men of Genius.
Real Men of Genius.
Today we salute you, Mr. Beach Metal Detector Guy.
Mr. Beach Metal Detector Guy.
Some seek their fortune on the stock market, others in real estate, but you look for loose change in the sand.
Hitting the jackpot.
Armed with a 5-foot Geiger counter and the world's largest set of earphones, you live your life with a simple code of honor. Finders keepers, losers weepers.
Finders keepers.
Sure, people mock you, but he who holds 92 cents, a gold-plated earring, and a steel-toed boot gets the last laugh.
Who's laughing now?
So crack open an ice-cold Bud Light, oh Sultan of the Sand. We'd give you a medal, but you probably already found one.
Mr. Beach Medal Detector Guy.
Bud Light Beer, Anheuser-Busch, St. Louis, Missouri. Bud Light presents Real Men of Genius.
Real Men of Genius.
Today we salute you, Mr. Bass Plaque Maker.
Mr. Bass Plaque Maker.
Only a true artist like yourself can turn 5 pounds of dead fish into a work of art.
No fishy smell now.
In your capable hands, we know that our trout will never look trashy. Our crappie, never crappy.
Never crappy.
Thanks to you, we can say, I caught this bass. What have you ever done?
Tell me now.
So crack open an ice cold Bud Light, Mr. Bass Plaque Maker. Because while a trophy wife may grow old and wrinkled, a trophy bass can now remain forever young.
Forever young, forever.
Bud Light
young.
Beer, Anheuser-Busch, St. Louis, Missouri. Bud Light presents Real Men of Genius.
Real Men of Genius.
Today we salute you, Mr. Way Too Much Cologne Wearer.
Mr. Way Too Much Cologne Wearer.
Like a bullhorn, your cologne announces your every arrival 4 blocks before you get there.
Here he comes now.
Here a splish, there a splash. Everywhere a splish-splash. You don't stop till every square inch of manhood is covered.
Everywhere a splish-splash.
Overslept and haven't got time to shower? Not to worry. You've got 4 gallons of cologne and a plan.
Pour it on!
So crack open an ice-cold Bud Light, Mr. Way Too Much Cologne Wearer. Because we think we smell a winner.
Mr. Way Too Much Cologne Wearer.
Bud Light Beer, Anheuser-Busch, St. Louis, Missouri. Bud Light presents Real Men of Genius.
Real Men of Genius.
Today we salute you, Mr. Athletic Groin Protector Inventor.
Mr. Athletic Groin Protector Inventor.
People love to play sports, but they don't love it when they get hit in the twig and berries.
Ah!
For years, cringing fans watched as man after man went down. But then you came along and said, here, stick this in your pants.
Nice to meet you.
The errant headbutt, the inside fastball, the wayward high five, all no match for your crash helmet.
I'll bring it on.
Sure, some athletes shun them, but don't worry, they'll come around.
Show us the way.
So crack open an ice cold Bud Light protector of the package and know that we're just nuts about you. Bud Light Beer, Anheuser-Busch, St. Louis, Missouri. Bud Light presents Real Men of Genius.
Real Men of Genius.
Today we salute you, Mr. Silent Killer Gas Passer.
Mr. Silent Killer Gas Passer.
Last night you had the enchilada combo platter. This morning, the three cheese omelet with broccoli. This afternoon, you're a ticking time bomb. Because of you, a simple elevator ride is suddenly a 42-floor plummet into the very bowels of hell.
You take my breath away.
Who did it? Who cares? Sweet mercy, please just someone light a match.
Sweet, sweet mercy.
So crack open an ice-cold Bud Light, oh ninja of the nasty. And while you're at it, crack open a window.
Mr. Silent Killer Gas Passer.
Bud Light Beer, Anheuser-Busch, St. Louis, Missouri. Bud Light presents Real Men of Genius.
Real Men of Genius.
Today we salute you, Mr. Baseball Designated Hitter.
Mr. Baseball Designated Hitter.
Baseball's an intricate game of skill, strategy, and athleticism. Except for you. You just womp the ball.
Womp that ball now.
Our question: what's it like to be a professional baseball player who doesn't even need to own a baseball glove?
You're a star!
Still, we'd rather see you at the plate than some pitcher with a career batting average of .001.
Couldn't hit a beach ball.
So crack open an ice-cold Bud Light, sir, on the bench a lot. Because fielding, throwing, and running are overrated anyway.
Mr. Baseball Designated.
Bud Light Beer, Anheuser-Busch, St. Louis, Missouri. Bud Light presents Real Men of Genius.
Real Men of Genius.
Today we salute you, Mr. In-the-Car Nose Picker.
Mr. In-the-Car Nose Picker.
For you, the daily commute isn't simply a drive to the office. It's a hands-on exploration deep into your schnoz.
I'm going in now.
With pinpoint accuracy and sheer determination, you dig for boogers like miners dig for gold.
Hit the jackpot.
And why do you do it? 'Cause the windows are up and you think we can't see you. We can.
How you doing?
So crack open an ice-cold Bud Light, oh nabber of the nose nugget. We'd like to shake your hand, but you'll have to wash it first.
Mr. In-the-Car Nose Picker.
Bud Light Beer, Anheuser-Busch, St. Louis, Missouri. Bud Light presents Real Men of Genius.
Real Men of Genius.
Today we salute you, Mr. Airline Meal Chef.
Mr. Airline.
Nothing relaxes a diner like a pleasant discussion of safety procedures should the restaurant suddenly fall out of the sky.
Oh, no!
Chicken or beef? Chicken or beef? Chicken, we're out. Here's the beef.
Still tastes like chicken.
Who ordered the heart-healthy meal? Probably not the guy who ordered the seatbelt extender. So crack open an ice-cold Bud Light, oh Sultan of the Salisbury. Even though we're crammed in coach, our meals are first class.
Mr. Airline Meal Chef.
Bud Light Beer, Anheuser-Busch, St. Louis, Missouri. Bud Light presents Real Men of Genius.
Real Men of Genius.
Today we salute you, Mr. Homemade Pontoon Boatmaker.
Mr. Homemade Pontoon Boatmaker.
What happens when you cross 10 discarded drum barrels with 2 sheets of plywood and a cast-aside barbecue? A pontoon boat.
We're boating and grilling.
It's a boat. It's a dance floor. It's a boat and a dance floor.
We're boating and dancing.
Throw up a string of tiki lights. Hit the stereo, power up the blender. And what have you got? Way too much electricity on top of a lot of water.
We're boating and getting electrocuted.
So crack open an ice cold Bud Light, oh pirate of the pontoon. Because you really shiver me timber.
Mr. Homemade Pontoon Boat Maker.
Bud Light Beer, Anheuser-Busch, St. Louis, Missouri. Bud Light presents Real Men of Genius.
Real Men of Genius.
Today we salute you, Mr. Pet Toy Designer.
Mr. Pet Toy Designer.
Nothing keeps Puppy from chewing our $100 shoes like $400 worth of little squeaky rubber shoes.
Squeakity squeak now.
The ham chop, the dog phone, the kooky cucumber. All incredibly lifelike when viewed by an unintelligent colorblind animal.
I'm nobody's fool.
There's not a toy you make that dogs don't love. But then again, they also eat their own poop.
Eat their own poop.
So crack open an ice cold Bud Light, oh champion of the chew toy. After all, isn't it time someone threw you a bone?
Mr. Pet Toy Designer.
Bud Light Beer, Anheuser-Busch, St. Louis, Missouri. Bud Light presents Real Men of Genius.
Real Men of Genius.
Today we salute you, Mr. Really Big Pet Snake Owner.
Mr. Really Big Pet Snake Owner.
No walks, no barking, no picking up poo. Just the remote chance it might strangle you.
Oh!
Sure, dogs are faithful companions, but can they swallow a sheep whole? It's not as creepy as a tarantula, but you probably have one of those, too.
One big happy family.
And best of all, it doesn't hurt your social life to be known around town as the guy with the giant snake.
96 inches.
So crack open an ice cold Bud Light, Mr. Slither. We'd like to shake your hand, but first, put away your snake.
Put your snake away.
Bud Light Beer, Anheuser-Busch, St. Louis, Missouri. Bud Light presents Real Men of Genius.
Real Men of Genius.
Today we salute you, Mr. Push-Up Bra Inventor.
Mr. Push-Up Bra Inventor.
Never before has one man done so much with so little.
Lifting them higher.
From mosquito bites, pimples, and pancakes to melons, mountains, and Major League Yabos. An engineering feat so brilliant, it can only be described as va-va-va-voom.
Va-va-voom!
Thanks to you, even a 90-year-old grandmother can go from A to double D in a single bound.
What's your number, Granny?
So crack open an ice-cold Bud Light, oh hoister of the hooter, because when it comes to the bust, you're the best.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Bud Light Beer, Anheuser-Busch, St. Louis, Missouri.